It's tough. It's really tough. I feel bad for all the members, all the fans, for the players, for everyone, because we've not been the team that we are and the club that we should be, and I feel so bad about it. It's a really tough result. It needs to be said that Bayern Munich did a really great match, as we all have seen. And we're not in the semi-finals because we weren't at the right level, we weren't at the height, we didn't do well in the match, and we complicated it. It's been a disaster, and now it's time to take some decisions. Some of them we've already thought about. We need to take these decisions because we have to take them, and then there's some others that we need to take now. What decisions do you think you take? Well, today's not a day to talk about that. It's a day for feeling bad and bad for ourselves. Above all, I need to say sorry to the members, the fans, and the culés, because this isn't the Barca that we believe in. I'm not going to say right now what the changes are, because some of them we've already thought of. Before what's happening in the Champions, but this is for the week to come. Today is not the day for that. Today's the day for feeling bad and trying to lift our head tomorrow and sending a message to the culés that there are in the world and trying to feel better, because they're all feeling really down right now. And in the week, we'll talk about these decisions we need to take.